This is a short video on showing how you can count each row in a table. So let's get started. All right, so let me just explain you the scenario over here. If I run this report runs fine, but it doesn't show me the number of rows that I'm viewing over here. So what I can do is I can go to design and I'm gonna insert a column in the beginning. So what I'm gonna do is right click on it and insert a column on the left. I'm gonna type the header of this maybe row, and then over here what I'm going to do is I'm going to right click on it, go to expression, and I'm going to write this expression, and the expression would be row number brackets nothing, row number brackets nothing. I'm going to click on OK, and now I'm going to run the report. Before I do that, let me just expand this, and now I'm going to run the report. So now what you can see that there's a row number. So I hope you have enjoyed this video. If so, please do give a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. Here are other videos that you might find useful.